Thought he disappeared. This again. His favorite. Yeah. Of course he would. That not everyone. They weren't at that place, they're at a completely different area or underneath it. So Bianca's got the completely wrong idea of where they are, and so do they. Up, oh, we're down to 9, so yeah, we finally had someone die. Title seems quite ominous. And it wasn't. Yep. Fact that there wasn't a real exit is bad for multiple reasons. Not only can they not get out, but that means Rurika isn't gonna die. So that's why she was examining there. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, the we saw a couple NG codes. Didn't see Bandai's though. So okay, there we go. That's how they're gonna reveal it. Not at this rate, you won't. Oh, he's gonna betray Juzo. Oh, the ramen. So, this eliminates the possibility of talking to Makoto being her NG. Oh, she's taking off the gloves. That isn't what he wants anymore. Well, yeah, I knew this was gonna happen. I knew this was gonna happen. Oh, he's right. Oh, she's right there. I agree. He did deserve to die, but so do you and Kyosuke. That's how she did it. Well, any food. Any food. Stop trying to get a redemption arc. It's not gonna work. I seriously despise you. You know you're gonna die because you said that, you know. Wow. Night time. The smile of death, that is. Oh. Yeah, I knew it. Jesus, it's gruesome. Don't be so sure. Told you the smile. I told you the smile of death. Yeah, the fourth time limit. That three people died this episode. There you have it. The person that died because of Makoto, because he was alive. Both of them had their death flags raised. I knew at least one of them was gonna die. They both died. Three people dead this episode. Wow. Well, next episode feels like it's gonna be the end of really the killing game, and then there's gonna be a lot of focus on the other stuff going on in the background. Well then, I knew from the start. I knew from the start when that was revealed, I knew it was going to be Kyoko who died because of Makoto. It had to be her. Either way, at least they took out two of the three terrible characters at the same time, so that's good. Well, this was I have no clue what's gonna happen next time. This are finding it hard to predict what might happen next. By the way, I guess that's it for now. See ya.